A young boy from Enid has died after a crash near Buffalo in Harper County. Just before 7, officials say a Polaris Ranger was driving down the road when the juvenile in the passenger seat grabbed the steering wheel, causing it to leave the road and roll, ejecting the child. That child died on the scene and has not been identified.